You're driving down the road and a great looking car pulls up next to you. It has a shiny paint and great custom artwork on it. Did you ever wonder how it's done? If you do, then New England Tech has the perfect course for you with a bright, shiny future.
How would you like to be able to take an ordinary car and turn it into the envy of everyone on the road?
Basically, we try to stay strictly with collision repair. Repairing cars that have been involved with collision. No body rot. Things of that nature, strictly collision repair and airbrushing.
It's a full course taught by the top of the field in painting and airbrushing.
The courses are broken actually into two programs. We have a morning, we have an afternoon. All told, we have around 20 individuals. Basically, it's a four-quarter program. We've extended it to six quarters. Within the four, the individuals will learn metal fabrication, undercoats, painting, frame repair, and panel replacement. Quarters five and six get into more custom work. They'll learn airbrushing and more metal fabrication.
It'll get you ready for the real world of auto painting and detailing.
What we'll do is we'll spend 10 weeks on a painting process. We take them from entry level until right they can actually refinish a whole automobile using waterborne and solventborne product today. Geared up more towards waterborne products today, obviously, with the environment.
And the job market is wide open.
Dealerships, private individual shops. We've had individuals actually go into estimating insurance companies right off the bat. There are many facets of this program. You don't necessarily have to do repairs. You can do painting. There's just so many opportunities that an individual would have today.
The instructors will also give you the basics for creating artwork using airbrushes so you can customize that ride.
What we basically do here is teach them how to use the airbrush, how to clean it, how to maintain it, and then we get into basics. Basics is when you see a piece of art, how did they do that wood grain? How did they do that rivet?
The facilities at New England Tech are top in the field.
And that's one of the big things with New England Tech. They want to be at the forefront.
It's one of the main reasons students choose the school.
Basically, I've always liked cars since I was a little kid. I've always liked the idea of taking something ordinary into making it something spectacular.
And expect to be on the top of your game.
I've actually liked it a lot. It's all fast-paced. Basically, you're always doing something. It's always hands-on. So it's never really a dull moment that you have in the shop.
And the instructors say the dealerships and insurance companies are really in need of trained individuals to learn this craft. Many of those who have been doing it for years are now retiring and opening up positions for those who are trained. If you want more information about New England Tech and this course, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, click on the Roadshow.